today, where MTV took my heart and killed rock and roll. Ooh.